This is the number one thing you need in your car if you live in a snowy area. It is salt. So make sure you get the iodized salt from the store. This is a pretty good container because you get a lot in here. But another good choice would be the pink Himalayan salt in the little grinder. Let's say you get stuck, your tires won't move because of the ice. Just twist a little bit behind your tires, kick that puppy into reverse. You should be good to go. Stay safe out there and happy holidays.